Toolbar missing in Microsoft Excel. Right-click on ribbon. Uncheck on collapse the ribbon. Toolbar is now visible. Or second way is, go to any tab, and when the ribbon displayed, pin the ribbon. Toolbar is now visible. Or last, and much easier way, is to press Ctrl plus F1. Must like and share, don't forget to subscribe.